Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Elder Scrolls V Skyrim Legacy of the Dragonborn. So, I wanted to stream today. However, my computer is being an absolute turd. Or my internet is, really. Yeah, my internet's being really weird, really janky, really wonky and everything. You know, because unfortunately, let's make some potions. Yeah, so I wanted to stream today and play ESO since I haven't played it in a while. But it keeps on kicking me, and I don't know if that's just ZeniMax's side of things or just my internet. I have no idea, but. Alright. You know what? Let's go. Let's go check out the Dawngaurd. Eventually, we need to do Big Fall Sparrow, but we're not going to do that yet. And we need to do this. Yeah. Fuck.
That takes care of that.
Oh. Damn wolf. Just give me a fucking disease. Yes, he did. God damn you. Just tell me I have a cure disease potion. Do. Get wrecked, son.
Time to end this little game.
Really? Get an arrow to the. Oh, my goodness. Ooh. I'll take that. All that apprentice lock for 25 fucking gold. Hallelujah. Where is it? Or do you know what? Never mind. fucking face. God fucking damn. Oh. Hold on. Did I have Uthgard wait over there? I did, didn't I? Alright, what could... Okay, I could drop this. Because I already have one at the museum. Well...
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawngaurd too?
Truth yep. is,
I'm a little nervous. I've never done anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you.
I'll tell you, the only thing more surprising than hearing from Isran after all these years was hearing that he wanted my help. I immediately realized things must be pretty bad. Looks like I was right. Go on inside. Isran will... New recruits! Isran will decide if you've got what it takes.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more dangerous than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawngaurd, is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me repeatedly that Fort Dawngaurd is a crumbling ruin, not worth the expense and manpower to repair. And now that you've stirred up the vampires against you, you come begging for my protection.
Isran, Cossette is dead. The Hall of the Vigilance, everyone. We're all dead. You were right, we were wrong. Isn't that enough for you?
Yes, well, I never wanted any of this to happen. I tried to warn all of you. I am sorry, you know. So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I'm glad word's finally starting to get around. but that means it won't be long before the vampires start to take notice as well.
What can I do to help?
I need someone out in the field taking the fight to the damn vampires, while we're getting the fort back into shape. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about, what was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than we did Isran. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you... There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. And our grant that you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting.
You there, boy.
So the cool thing about Immersive Fort Dawngaurd is that it brings a little bit of lore history to what is essentially within the lore. So, for example, in the lore, the reason this is back here in the mod is because the Jarl at one point, not the current Jarl, but like the, one of the older Jarls of Riften, had a son. And he ended up contracting vampirism. And the Jarl, not willing to kill his own son, had a fort built and had mercenaries in keep an eye on him and everything like that. And now, depending on how the story goes, whether or not, you know, some say one story goes is that they killed the son, the Jarl's son, and was disbanded by the Jarl. And so they ended up becoming the Dawngaurd, or they were called the Dawngaurd by the Jarl, but still. Or they saw what the vampirism was doing to the boy and decided to become vampires themselves. Now, depending on the story, you decide to believe it is what it is.
You need to concentrate, boy. Try it again.
But yeah, so that's it. That was it.
You'll get the hang of it.
But yeah. That's pretty much it. So I'm going to go ahead back to... I'm going to head back to Riften. Pick up Uthgard, as a matter of fact. So I'm not wasting your guys' time. I need to pick up her... Pick her up. No. Need to pick her up anyways. But yeah, so that's the story behind how the Dawngaurd came to be. Now, like I said, depending on the story you believe or decided to partake in.
A lot of people are beginning to get impressed with you here, me included.
Yes. Oh, Uthgar.
Finally, you're back.
Finally, you're back.
Lead the way. I'm still here. You've been talking too hot-headed, they cried. Weak, pathetic. Let's get going. What do you need?
I need you to carry some things.
Is there anything else you need? Welcome to the cozy little family. I'm one of the lookouts for the guild. I watch Delvin's back. Usual guild rate. Let's take a look at them.
Oh, I want that back.
If you'll excuse me.
No!
you hear something? No!
Oh, am I still in God mode? I forgot I was still in God mode.
Never find me. Bucket, knife, book.
I had a medal. It had someone's face on it.
No.
I threw it away after. It didn't help.
Knife, yes. Book, yes. Bucket, yes. Inkpot, no.
Come on!
All right.
bet. Stick with me. Or even though you're there.
You know what? Might as well do this finish up this quest in the rift. Cause I'm not coming back here anytime soon. Apart from going to Markarth and coming back. It's not what? Excuse me, what? Huh? Smell that fuck. God fucking damn it. I got killed by a priestess of Boethia. Damn it. Damn it. Oh, that blows, man. That fucking blows AF. That blows donkey balls, man.
Final. Lead the way.
Oh, that sucks. You know what? Fuck this.
There you are. Something over here. I'll try and make this.
Fuck all of you. I'm not gonna even bother with them. Actually, I do want to get one thing though. That so sucks.
Come here. I'm gonna eat well tonight, my darling.
That blows and that sucks. This is why you always save. This is precisely why you always save. Because you never know when something like that might happen.
Time has come. I am old, too old to become chief. It would be wrong for me to take wives at this age. So I will die. Malekith has given me a vision of a glorious death. I am to wait here until it finds me. As you can see, it has not yet arrived. Perhaps. Are you sure about this?
Yeah, sure, why not?
We shall see.
Kill them! Kill them all!
All right.
That would be the last mistake you made.
That it? That your best? Not quite good enough, are you? Gods, no!
Mother always said, don't let the men take advantage of you. Always be on your guard. Gods, I miss her so much. Come on!
Time to end this first game.
Hail, friend. It's good to see another merry soul enjoying this fine day. Ah, but you look tired. Come, share a bottle of hunting brew mead with me. Ysmir's beard, you're one after my own heart. I would love another bottle. This good deed should not go unrewarded. Here, take this. Cheers, my friend. May your adventures find you fame and fortune.
I'll try and make this quick. What can I help you with today? I'll be sure to put it to good use. Is there anything else you need?
Have to go through all this dialogue again. God damn it.
Oh, hey there. You here to join the Dawngaurd too? Truth is, anything like this before. I hope you don't mind if I walk up with you.
To join the Dawngaurd? Good. Ysran will decide if you've got it.
Why are you here, Tolan? The Vigilance and I were finished with each other a long time ago.
You know why I'm here. The Vigilance are under attack everywhere. The vampires are much more...
What is my, Okay, so this is 37, the Dawngaurd. Okay, never mind.
...than we believed.
And now you want to come running to safety with the Dawngaurd. Is that it? I remember Keeper Cossette telling me... So who are you? What do you want? You heard right. I need someone. Tolan was telling me about some cave the Vigilants were poking around in. Seemed to think it was related to these recent vampire attacks. Tolan, tell him about... What was it? Dim Hollow.
Yes, that's it. Dim Hollow Crypt. Brother Adelwald was sure it held some long-lost vampire artifact of some kind. We didn't listen to him any more than... It is Ron. He was at the hall when it was attacked.
That's good enough for me. Go see what the vampires were looking for in this Dim Hollow Crypt. With any luck, they'll still be there. Here, you should take a crossbow. Good for taking out those fiends before they get close. Feel free to poke around the fort and take what you need. There isn't much yet, but you're welcome to anything you can use.
I'll meet you at Dim Hollow. It's the least I can do to avenge my fallen comrades.
Tolan, I don't think that's a good idea. You Vigilants were never trained
I know what you think of us. You think we're soft, that we're cowards. You think our deaths proved our weakness. And are granted you do not have to face the same test and be found wanting. I'm going to Dim Hollow Crypt. Perhaps I can be of some small assistance to you.
You there, boy.
And he really means small assistance.
What's your name?
My name is Agmir, sir.
It really does mean small assistance. Because it doesn't matter if I... It doesn't matter if I wait for him or if I meet him there. He will still die.
You'll get the hang of it. Take a deep breath and let it out as you fire. You need to concentrate, boy. Try it again.
If I die again, I'll be pissed. Matter of fact, I'm saving right here.
I am a daughter of Skyrim. I love this land.
Good for you, Earthgird. Earthgird. Alright, so this is where I got killed last time. I didn't even make... Red God. Where I got killed last time. Like, literally right at this spot.
That's how a true Nord fights.
I mean, hey, I'll take it. I don't have to worry about it. Alright, might as well read this book. There we go. On. Where am I going? Yes. I'm going the right way. Hey, boy, is your mother here? Oh, for fuck's sakes.
I trust you're not planning any trouble.
No, I'm here to talk.
Here for work? Get an axe and bring me all the wood you can chop. No, it can't be. Oh my. And all this time I was thinking he'd been unfaithful to me. I feel so stupid. I've been a fool, wasting my time sitting here helpless when I could have sent help sooner. Perhaps this is all my doing. What's done is done. Here, I want you to have this. Bringing me closure was kind of you. God's blessings on you.
The sweet roll. Oh, here's a fishing spot. How quaint.
Oh, wow. That was just sitting there? I wish I found it first.
Oh. I could go to Faldar's Tooth, but it's already been an hour. But before I do that, I'm gonna do a couple things. One, because I know you can return it to Delvin and get a hefty sum of gold, which I'll eventually do, but I'll make a replica of it. I thought it wasn't going to load there for a second.
Oh dear, excuse me.
Hold on. I'm going to do something real quick. I want to see if I can make a replica.
Something.
I I can't. Do I have to give it to him first?
How can I help? Ah, splendid. Nice find, my friend. Here's a little something for your efforts. I'll go ahead and display it.
I just gotta find the bloody thing. Oh, this is the armory. What am I thinking? I don't need the armory. I wanted to find the Queen Bee statue. Whoa, what was that lag? Place where it could be. It's not in here. Only one damn place it could be. a replica of this. This put it on display. Or, I don't know. Because I don't know if... Hold on.
I'm curious.
Can I even put a replica of the Queen Bee's statue on display? I'm very curious. Alright, well, let me try that then.
We've stopped. What is it? What do you need? Let's go.
I'm very curious. Alright. I'm very curious if I can even sell it to Delvin. Let's find out. Because if that's the case, then I don't really need to send it to Delvin. Because if I can just... I don't know. I'm very curious if this is going to work. And if not, oh well. Because I want to get the the Master Thief skills are the Guildmaster armor.
So, what could I do for you today?
Oh, there it is. Okay.
Well, I was looking for this little beauty. If you happen to cross any other unusual trinkets like this, be sure to bring them to me. I promise it'll be worth the effort. Here you go. This should cover it.
500. Nice. Well, I'll do some inventory management off stream, as a matter of fact. I'll do some inventory management off stream and everything like that. But, yeah, if you guys did enjoy and, leave a like, comment, subscribe, and everything like that. I said I would end this at an hour, but it's already been over an hour. Well, now, yeah, a little over an hour. But, yeah. So, overall, hope you all enjoyed. Excuse me. And I'll catch you on the next one. Bye, guys.